working on the main supporting beam. These cages will be encased in concrete, and this is what the ceiling of the Children's Ministry Center will be built. Start on a block wall for the storage area, and they're positioning that block so that it'll move quicker. See if I can do this without falling off the roof.